guys, so today I'm going to be showing you some essentials that you should bring with you in your clutch to prom, and this is actually the first video in my prom series, and I am so excited. I feel like prom season came really fast this year, and I actually have some other prom-related videos on my channel from when I went to prom about 2 years ago. I honestly can't believe how fast time goes by, but I did a Get Ready With Me video, and I also vlogged my prom, so if you guys want to see that, I'll have it linked in the down bar. So I just made a little list of essentials that I think you should bring with you in your clutch, so if you guys have any other prom video requests, definitely let me know in the comments down below, and let's get started. So this is the clutch that I used for my prom, and it was perfect because it was really inexpensive. I got it from Payless, and I knew I was only going to be using this once because I don't really go out and I don't go anywhere fancy, so I didn't want to spend a whole lot of money on it. So this is what it looks like. It is super sparkly and super fun. It's really small. It's about the size of my hand, so you can only literally fit the bare essentials in here. So the first thing I recommend bringing with you is just a little bit of cash, maybe even $10 or $20, and just leave your debit card at home just in case that gets lost or something. And for my prom, everything was paid for in advance, so I really didn't even need any cash. It's just great to have on you for emergencies, like if you need a cab ride home. And obviously you're gonna wanna bring your phone with you, and phones are great because they have a built-in camera on them. So if your clutch is super small like mine is, you're not going to be able to fit your camera and a phone with you. So phones are great, so you can take a whole bunch of pictures. The next thing I recommend picking up is a little travel size deodorant that you can get in your dollar store or the travel section of Walmart or Target. They're super tiny, so they're great to fit in your clutch. And they're obviously great because you're probably going to be dancing all night and you don't want to smell or anything. And you're most likely going to be wearing like a strapless dress or something where your underarms are exposed. So deodorant is always great to have. And if the mini deodorant does not fit in your clutch, you can always just throw in one of those little sample size perfumes because the tubes are super tiny. And I know I have like a bunch of them just scattered all over my room because you get a bunch of them when you order online from Sephora or something. So I have a lot of them. So those are super tiny and they're great to just throw into your clutch, and they also make you smell good. So that's awesome. I also recommend bringing a whole bunch of bobby pins depending on what hairstyle you're going for. And you most likely might not even need them just because maybe your hairstylist literally jammed in a whole crap ton of bobby pins or sprayed the crap out of your hair with hairspray. But it's always good to have a little bit of extra, especially if you're going to be dancing. You don't want to have any like random flyaways or anything, especially if you're going to be taking pictures all night. The next thing I recommend are a couple of band-aids, especially if you're going to be wearing some new shoes that you haven't really broken in yet, or you're not used to wearing heels. They're always great to have band-aids just to kind of stick on the back of your heel or on your toes where you get blisters, because you definitely are not going to want to sit with your feet all blistered all night, because that's going to be a couple of hours of you in tremendous pain. So band-aids really help to kind of protect your skin from the shoe and prevent any blisters. So really the only makeup item I recommend bringing is your lipstick or lip gloss that you're wearing that night, because that's probably the makeup item that's really small, so you can easily throw it into your clutch, and it's something that's going to come off pretty easily, so it's always great to have to just reapply. And if your clutch is super tiny like mine is, you're not going to be able to throw in all of your makeup to reapply, like powder or your brush or anything. So I would recommend just purchasing a little package of oil blotting sheets. They're really inexpensive. I think they're like maybe $6 or $7 most. And those are great because they remove all the oil off your face without taking off your makeup. So you don't have to bring all of your makeup to reapply, especially after you're dancing and you're going to be taking pictures all night. So you don't want to be looking oily or shiny in those pictures. And then if you want to keep your breath fresh throughout the night, you could always throw in a little pack of gum, or even a little one stick of gum is great, or a pack of Tic Tacs or something. I don't think it's really essential, but if you want to keep your breath really fresh and all that stuff, you could definitely do that. All right, so that's everything that I think you should have with you in your clutch for prom. I really hope this was helpful. If you guys think of anything else that I didn't mention in this video, definitely mention it in the comments down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and have an awesome day. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Girl in the playground, making a sweet sound, living with no